My furnace blower will not start.
A simple thing to check is the air filter. If the filter looks as gray and grimy as the outside of the furnace, the lack of airflow causes the furnace itself or the blower to shut down.
The furnace turns on. The blower won't blow.
That blows.
Actually, it does not blow at all. That's why I'm asking for your advice.
The furnace control board may be faulty. Heat frying the computer brain and grime to short out the circuits, there is plenty that could go wrong with it.
The control board may be the most expensive thing on the furnace. What can I try before assuming I'll get a cold shoulder from my family over the repair bill?
It might be a bad activating switch.
At which point, I call in a pro.
It might be a bad blower motor.
At which point, I have to call in a pro if not a winch too.
It may be the blower motor starter. Or it may be something more expensive like the motor gears.
How can I tell the difference?
If you can turn it on and it only hums, instead of roaring to life, the motor is so broke it needs replacing or an overhaul.
I'm not sure how to turn on the blower separate from the rest of the unit.
Turn on the fan on the thermostat control panel with the heat off. If the blower fans go at that point, it is more likely a control matter or something other than the blower motor.
So it might be the control panel.
The control panels of today usually turn on the blower motor within a minute of turning on the furnace. If that control is messed up, it may simply fail to turn on the blower.
Let's say the fan is going but I turn on the furnace. Will it still go?
If the fan works when you turn it on after hitting the heat button, you won't be left in the cold while you wait for a repair tech to fix the control panel. If the fan shuts off after you turn on the heat, you know the repair bill will burn your wallet.
I wish it was something easy to fix, like the belt on the vacuum cleaner.
I do not think your furnace is old enough to use a belt on the blower motor.
So it is a controller, motor or sensor somewhere. I hate these smart, expensive HVAC things.
Speaking of smart, reboot the control panel before you call in the repair guy, just in case it is as easily fixed that way as a Microsoft PC.